Can we stop, please? Prime Minister for a photo? Great, very good.
Prime Minister, will the President get more than lip service from the Allies on protection for Persian Gulf shipping?
Is that in French?
I'll ask it in French if it would help.
What are you talking about that tonight? Probably something to say right after you.
Are you going to do anything with teeth in it?
Mr. President, are you going to be able to make the Persian Gulf safer with the help of the Allies?
I think the answer to that one is yes, and the answer to the other one is because the Japanese have started to observe the agreement, and we kept our word about lifting the sanctions as they did so.
Mr. President, Iran says it will bomb U.S.
Sanctions were because the Japanese have said they wanted to. What was the question you answered?
Mr. Jeffrey.
Just a minute, Mr. Premier.
Would he be talking any economics, Sir Geoffrey, at the economic summit?
Sorry?
Would he be talking any economics?
I think that's the object of the exercise, yes.
Okay, let's go.
Front.
This is a little
too old. Can you stop me? One back.
Prime Minister, give us your reaction to the CHIPS decision. Have a pleasant evening.
Du tust hier so, als wärst du ein Mönch. Hast du gesehen, das erzählen wir? Monastische Prinzip. Aber du lebst nicht wie ein Mönch.
Wie Mönch?
Mönch. Monaster.
Monaster.
Ein Kloster. Jacques Dello muss das in die Grüßleit führen für die Kommission.
Per favore.
Boom mics.
Rocca's Rome.
Oh, really?
Hurry up.
Now or never.